and they disallowed my business lunches today.
Somebody must have changed the rules of the game.
So we found a convenient scapegoat we can blame.
It's those teenage immigrant welfare mothers on drugs.
They're too lazy to work.
Teenage immigrant welfare mothers on drugs.
They're stealing our jobs.
Somebody ran this country deep into debt.
Called up Congress, but nobody's called back yet.
Sometimes I get so mad I can't think straight.
We're looking for relief and it feels so great to hate.
All those teenage immigrant welfare mothers on drugs.
They're on the go.
Teenage immigrant welfare mothers on drugs.
They're speaking Espanol.
For the things we're so angry about.
Who's to blame for uprisings, downsizings, and the drought?
Who's to blame for the end of the good old days?
Who's to blame for that backwards cap-wearing praise?
Must be teenage immigrant welfare mothers on drugs.
Let's build a thousand-mile fence.
Teenage immigrant welfare mothers on drugs.
It's just common sense.
Teenage immigrant welfare mothers on drugs.
Like the Berlin Wall.
Teenage immigrant welfare mothers on drugs.
Landmines and all.
Teenage immigrant welfare mothers on drugs.